You also have to show the version we're on. And then we have a 7-minute auto scroller before a really hard trick, so. It's like 2 minutes and 45 seconds of gameplay. And then a 4-minute cutscene. I'm gonna blow my nose during that cutscene because I need to blow my nose. Yeah, people like want to do intro skip and like the big issue is we have this gameplay at the beginning. But like I'm tempted to just because I don't care about the leaderboard right now. My times aren't good. I have no reason to really want to submit right now, so I could just start 7 minutes in. If there wasn't gameplay, rather, it'd be less of a convoluted debate, but there's gameplay, so. It's not just a matter of, you know, pulling a Wind Waker and, you know, using a file that's saved, you know. Dude, fuck you. This segment's awful now. So we'll be losing time. At least to, gold. I don't think it's that big of a deal. Like, it's a good enough cutscene, and it's a good break after a run, so. Now, if you're grinding for a record, it can be a pain in the ass. But that's not going to be a large variety of people. Alright, I'm going to run to the bathroom and blow my nose. I'm not sure. I mean, it could have to do with the fact that it takes away all your hearts, but I don't know. From what I understand, there's also a different map. So even if we could like clip out or something, I don't think it would help us. Or it wouldn't help us. I mean, it's a really cool cutscene. Like, I played this game release day at, like, 2 a.m. Because, like, that day I was like, okay, I'll just, you know, take a nap, get up at midnight, play for a couple hours, and then go to bed. Except then I fell asleep and stayed asleep till, like, 2 a.m. And I woke up. I couldn't go back to sleep, so I just threw it up to me. I mean, well, you have Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask, both with long intros, unshootable. Skyward Sword, if you're not in hero mode, has a long intro cutscene. Wind Waker has a long intro. TP is an exception because it's CP. Breath of the Wild, you get control. I mean, Breath of the Wild starts timing on control of Link because of the variation of load times, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. If there was no gameplay, it would be less of a debate. There would still be a debate because there just always is, but now we have really now the issue with this is the intro didn't used to be that hard, but now it is. Oh, you like, do you use bomb jumps and use bullet time? Do you get the Lionel Bow then? Or? Fuck you, dude. I hate this goddamn pillar. I love this trick. I actually dislike this trick. Don't let me get you wrong. You bastard. Why can I not get over? This is the trick that makes me want to skip intro, because... Oh. It's so hard. There are so many parts to it, and I was trying to do ZDA's like side hop movement he does, but for some reason it's awkward as hell. Here we are. That's a new one. I expected it would happen at some point. I was super early. So when I get the rusty shield, I'm tempted to skip this stick. I don't know. Fuck. The stick ends up being the other item I zuggle with, but I don't think I need to get the stick. Because at that point I lose the Master Sword, and I get a Claymore, so I need another weapon. But when I get the rusty shield, there's also a rusty broadsword by the right next to the shield, so I could get that too. Flower. Cause like before early wing, I just have the fucking the sturdy stick, whatever the hell it's called. I've been liking that, that flight spot a lot more than the other one I was doing. Hope that works. Cool. And the point of that is to not touch the ground so that I can void out and spawn all the way back up by where I got the pura pad from. Which saves a lot of time. But I'm also super low in health. And that doesn't do like any health. Okay. Hello, Symbolcolbona. Sorry if I'm completely butchering your name, but welcome. Right. I don't know what the hell you're saying, but talk English, otherwise you get the all hammer. Only person allowed to speak Greek is Kakashi. Do I have a mod around? Glovers, are you still around? I'm so confused. I'm guessing you're translating what it says for me, but it doesn't change my level of confusion as to why. And from which manufacturer was the chewing gum with mint that burned your mouth straight? Orbit? Question mark. Show respect for each other when commuting in chat. I mean, good words, but fuck you. Yeah, I single-handedly destroyed any relationship we'd ever have with the Russians. It's all my fault. World War III will be on my shoulders. Whatever will I do? This is another Russian. Pause, champies. Motherfucker. Why am I getting fucked right now? Please? What is happening? I mean, I agree. Here. Yeah, god fucking damn it. What is happening right now? If people are saying really messed up shit, please, like, I feel like I'm getting botted right now, so. If anyone joins and starts speaking another language, just ban them on the spot. I don't have time to deal with this shit. Nope. Fuck you. Ooh. It's bots. What is happening right now? Fuck all of you. Well, if you look into, I might, because my viewers, actual viewers I'm getting right now, so I don't know what's happening. I'm just trying to speedrun Zelda. You can keep one unbanned, yes, Glovers. Haha, good joke. Very good joke. Can someone draft, Glubbers, can you draft a message that translates to German? Say, like, someone explain what is happening or some shit, if you're from a raid or whatever the fuck, something along those lines. Or you can translate it exactly as I said. Okay. Whatever fucking language it is. Russian, I don't care. Whatever language they're speaking, just like, I think I said German, I don't know. But it's like some message that ask for an explanation. Yes, Carte. If someone did, like, raid or something, and you speak another language, I'm sorry for fucking your entire chat, but there's another one. That's your pet, Glubbers. As long as they didn't say any bad, that is your pet. Dude, I got viewers. Let's go. I didn't have to pay for them. Yeah, that's your pet, Glovers. You have to take care of it, but if it starts making a mess, you know, we're going to get rid of him. Yes. But you are solely responsible for that pet. Nah. I mean, same. God damn it, Beast. Can you, like, DM me that text so I can actually use it? I can guarantee you there would be no way that I would ever type that if you didn't send it to me, so. I definitely got botted, though, so. I have a bunch of viewers now. This is cool. This is what it's like to be a big streamer. Link. Dude, I got an energy cell. Let's go. Now I'm just gonna do my setup because I lost a bunch of time. So just wait for me to get out of the way. Side hop. Just like kind of to the left of that. There we go. My setup's good. It wastes time because you could just do it setup list and get the same effect, but. I like my setup, so I'm gonna do my setup. I gotta wait for the flames to dissipate. Yeah, so Ian, this is the... There's a sword right here that I could get. Which would have, one, have more durability. But two, it's just... Ah, yes. Good. That was a good bounce. Froggy. Fall damage cancel is ass. I hate it. Like a lot. A little bit deeper water. It'll be close. Hi, bird. Shut your face. That's what I'm saying. Shush. Okay. Yes, jump in excitement. For the wide glotters that will become. All my bots are gone. I feel lonely now. Man. Bring him back. I feel alone. I want to feel famous again. Wide plotters. I am. Textbook. Hey, Kuno. You missed the Russian army. Thank you for the good luck. I got free followers. It was pretty great. Except they weren't followers. They were just viewers. But I got them for free. See, the wing pulled. I didn't think it would. There she goes. Yes, pull out a wing. I should. This doesn't really matter when I fuse. I should do it after I get out of the shrine. That'll make the most sense. It's hard standardizing when I want to do stuff. I guess the text for that rename appears in my feed, so. It's kind of weird having I speedrun two games where you warp around. Like, there's times where I try and press D-pad right, in order to open the map to warp, but I can't do that in this game. That does something different. So if you see me, like, randomly just, like, pull out the sword menu, there's a chance that I... Dude, what? There's a chance that I tried to warp with, like, it was TP, but it's not TP. Wide plotters. You're pressing the wrong button. You need to press X. Because I did it right until I pressed the wrong button. It's pretty easy to do that. The strat is actually easy. But I am just stupid. I did it again. Throwing this run out the window. I blame the Russians. I almost boinged off. Oh my lord. Always miss it. Oh. That's bad. I was apparently not in a spot where it was impossible to... Okay. So I need to make sure I'm facing the wall on that mound. Perfect. Oh, I got off super early. What the hell? Why am I so far away? I'm so bad. If I should learn the Zuggle over there if I need to get to, if I like need to get that shield or something, I should learn that Zuggle, but I don't know. Here. That takes so fucking long, dude. Dude, I hate this fucking sword phase. Spear. Hello, Colgara. Shut up. This is hard. I feel like I played that fairly well for messing up the strat. I got the first two eyes, so that's like the big thing. Yeah, having rockets is super nice. A little bit better. Thanks for the GGs. Yeah, I mean, I can improve. What, Jim got a 53 today, so this can improve a lot, but not the worst. A lot of this time loss really was to wings. And just generally not getting everything first try, but that is to be expected early on. So this will probably be my last run of the night since I'm planning on doing low percent and this tomorrow. I'll probably make this be my last run. I say GG. I should take a screenshot. Share. Platform screenshot. 106.58. Pictures. Live split screenshot. TOTKNE. Splits.io. I've apparently done runs for 11 hours. I've had that before. I don't know if I've had it where I actually jumped off, but... dropped some of the best by 4 minutes today as well. That's always good. Yep, you have to do another one. Alright, I'm gonna mute up for the, I'm gonna let the credits roll for the sake of the video, but, I'm gonna be, clocking out for the night, so. Y'all enjoy credits, and I'll be live tomorrow for Low Percent. See ya. Thank you.